Boulevard. In 500 feet, keep right to stay on Van White Memorial Boulevard. Keep right to stay on Van White Memorial Boulevard, then make a U-turn. Make a U-turn. In 1,000 feet, keep right to stay on Van White Memorial Boulevard. In 600 feet, make a U-turn.
I can't make a fucking U-turn.
Make a U-turn.
Flooding from last night.
In a quarter mile, keep right to stay on Van White Memorial Boulevard. Make a U-turn.
Seriously? You think I can get down there? Is that what you think? I can't. I can't fucking get down there.
In 1,000 feet, keep right to stay on Van White Memorial Boulevard.
What a pain. Just imagine if you were commuting this. I mean, I'm just going to take all these plastic bags, which really doesn't need to happen today. I'm still incredibly annoyed. Mostly by Google, to be honest, though. I don't know where that trail went.
Keep right to stay on Van White Memorial Boulevard, then turn right onto Loose Line Trail.
Yeah,
turn right onto Loose Line Trail, then turn right.
Through there. I don't know where you want me to go, because I can't go there.
Turn right, then turn left.
Maybe this is what they're talking about. Alright, this... It doesn't look like a bike path, but... perhaps it can get me where I need to go. Aha.
Turn left.
Alright, so... I'm not sure the best way to get here, but I don't think the way I went was the best way. I think I probably should have gone north and then turned, gone west rather, and then turned south. Yeah, that's what I should have done. Hard to say. Definitely not going to make my target time, but... My sort of like fallback time.
Bringing you the best of creative comes.
Seems pretty doubtful as well, but what I can do is go back the way I had talked about. Really, a more detour
album? Part of that.
I'm just gonna keep going this way.
Turn left toward North Cedar Lake Regional Trail.
I don't know if Cedar Lake's really what I need to be on.
North Cedar Lake Regional Trail.
Because there's North Cedar Lake and Cedar Lake.
Show memory of my spiritual reception.
It's not boarded up.
It's Creative Commons license in my way. I'd love to hear it.
In 1,000 feet, slight right to stay on North Cedar Lake Regional Trail, Cedar Lake Trail.
Oh yeah, so that was just right there. So this is just where you have to walk
up
the bike.
From the VA, like, this is
craziness up there.
Trail. Keep right right to stay on North Cedar Lake Regional Trail.
See anybody where I need to dismount. It goes slow though.
In 1,000 feet, turn right onto North Cedar Lake Regional Trail, Cedar Lake Trail.
Too much of a reason why this needs to be too early. I know, right, dude?
Turn right onto North Cedar Lake Regional Trail, Cedar Lake Trail. Right to stay on North Cedar Lake Regional Trail.
So, I guess it just meets up over there.
Slight right to stay on North Cedar Lake Regional Trail, Cedar Lake Trail.
I don't need to go on the north. The north just hits this over here.
Thank you. Cedar Lake Regional Trail.
Oh,
Cedar Lake Trail.
It still thinks I'm going the other way.
Turn left. In 1,000 feet, turn right for North Cedar Lake Regional Trail, Cedar Lake Trail. In 300 feet, turn left. Turn left.
Well, now, sure, going north has been the way to go, but
in
I have no
mile,
idea where this comes
left.
Out. Can't deal with this. It's messing up the music for one thing, but also, like, so, oh, maybe that just goes around that way.
Head southeast on Loose Line Trail.
Well, since it has no idea where to go, I think probably just getting on the road is the best idea. That outfield that goes over this thing is ridiculous.
Turn right onto Loose Line Trail.
I don't know what that's for.
In 500 feet, make a U-turn.
No. We'll figure it out.
Make a U-turn.
No, we're going this way.
In 600 feet, turn right onto Loose Line Trail. Make a U-turn.
Nope. I'm really not an exit point. Kind of ridiculous.
Turn right. Make a U-turn, then turn right.
No, we're not. We can't go that way. All right.
north on Morgan Avenue South toward Cedar Lake Road South. In 600 feet, turn right onto Cedar Lake Road South. Turn right onto Cedar Lake Road South, then turn right onto Loose Line Trail. Turn right onto Glenwood Avenue.
I wonder if they open at 7, in which case I can stop.